This one here, like on the Apollo rockets, this is the escape hatch that will open up where the astronauts can get out of it. And then there'll also be one right in the center here. Man, what is it, 42-inch diameter?
40-inch inside diameter.
Yeah, 40-inch inside diameter. There'll be a tube that'll run up here, too, where the astronauts can crawl out that way, you know, after they hit the water, coming back into the Earth's atmosphere. And then this is all the room that there is inside this. And these are the four windows the astronauts can look out of. Four of them right here, here, and there. And then that's they'll be laying down inside here on their chairs, you know, how they fly the thing. But the diameter of it is almost 20 foot. And then what Carl say, it was 2 football fields tall. Is how tall this thing will be when it's sitting on the rockets.
Oh.
This is just like the capsule that the astronauts will be staying in when they're going into deep space.
Okay.
And so you can see the astronauts can't be very tall.
Wow.
They got to be little guys like horse jockeys.